Hello everyone. In this video, I will show how to release the snare that I have catch from my garden and release into the river. So now I start to release my snare that I have catch from my garden into the river.Now they are start to walk, and some snail are eating the grass. Here is the best place for them to live, better than in my garden, because this kind of snail we call giant snail or African giant snail. This snail.Always like to eat the vegetable or veggie in my garden. So if we don't care about the garden, so all the snail will eat and attack on the plant. So that's why I catch them from my garden and release themInto the river. So now they start to walk, and some start to eat the grass. They always like to stay in the garden.Veggie garden and eat the veggie, especially the baby of the veggie. It start to grow and they will eat all the veggie. So everywhere have the snail in the garden. So that's why snail can attack our veggie.Plan in the garden. So a lot of snail here I have released into the river. That the big one start to eat the grass. The big one start to eat the grass and walk slowly. So here is the river that have a lot of fish are breeding, and the white color one is the fish they are breeding. So many fish in this river.They will have a baby soon. Some are moving, some eating the grass.So here is the best place for them. The big one are moving and walking, and this one also start to walk.The biggest one start to walk slowly. If you like my gardening video, please subscribe for more update. See you soon. Bye.